My name is Carnabas Rollins. My journey is beginning. A journey that I hope will open the doors of life to me and link my past with my future. A journey that will bring me to a strange and dark place. From Hammerfell to Skyrim to a house called Rollinwood. A world that I have never known, with people I have never met. People who tonight are still only shadows in my mind, but who will soon fill the days and nights of my tomorrows.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
And welcome back to Skyrim. This is Hill, and we're here with Carnabas Rollins, and we are doing the Companions No Werewolf Option mod / the Silver Hand. And this mod allows you to not become a werewolf and continue with the companion quest line. We've run into some issues, some bugs. Hopefully we've gotten past it by using console command. We'll see, because I'm not reading good things about this mod. I'm sorry, mod author. I'm sorry, but, you know, people are not happy with the mod. And I've already encountered one bug where Ralph's claw was not on his body. But we've gotten past that. And we're about to meet Ayla. Excuse me if I keep calling her Ayla or whatever. But we're about to meet Ayla to continue the quest line.
Thought I heard something.
What?
No sign of them.
Vampires.
Don't do that.
All right. Ayla. I'm here.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together someday.
Perhaps.
Yes?
I have the claw. Good. Welcome to the circle. I will be your forebear, your partner. The Silver Hand have taken over this old fort, Gallows Rock. They always make such easy prey. Skewer is scouting the area. Lead on now. Let's give them a thrashing. All right, so she has taken Ralph's claw, and it's time for us to move on. I think we might be out of danger. Or not.
Well, that's taken care of.
Of course it is. You really think a vampire could stop me? All right, let's go. Corpses. Silver Hand. Who would have killed them? I think I need to feed before we begin our battle. You, let me extract blood. right, is there anything else out here we need to uncover? All right, Ayla, I'm ready. How do you like this for a greeting?
Look at this. Cowards must have locked the place down after Skior charged in. You can taste the fear.
All right, I'm not familiar with your fighting style. I actually prefer stealth. So much for stealth.
That's it. That's all you've got.
No.
True lords never back down.
Okay, I really thought I had the upper hand there. Wow. Okay, let's do this again, and this time I'm not gonna be nice.
Look at this. Cowards must have locked the place down after Skior charged in. You can taste the fear.
Yes, we did. All right, where's the other one? Nothing of value. I see a chest over here. What's this?
There's a dead one, isn't there?
Yes, it
Thought
is.
So. Nobody we know by the smell. Some can't separate the animal from themselves. Go feral. This poor sod could have been anyone. We should keep moving.
We can't get through that way. It's a bit dark in here, that's better.
No surprise they keep vermin around. Filthy squalor.
Skeever.
Oh no!
I'm sure, much like yourself, you're not susceptible to disease. Or much like myself, I should say. Oh.
Something? What was that?
All right, well, these silver hands are a lot tougher than I thought. Okay.
No surprise they keep vermin around. Filthy squalor.
Okay, Ayla. You keep getting in my way. All right. In the vision I had, there were two silver hand at the top of these stairs. Come on. Really?
I'll rip your...
You'll do nothing but die. All right, I'll take blood from them. Forgot. They're using silver swords, and I have a weakness to silver. In the back of the head.
Nothing we can do for these ones now. Don't even want to think about what those cretins did to them before they died.
Someone there?
Yep.
That it? That your best?
Where are you?
I'll try and make this quick. For now.
I'm starting to wonder about your skills. They seem lacking. All right, let's see what we've got here. I'm not going to be able to take much more of this stuff. The steel bolt is still lodged in his skull. All right, Ayla. Can we do anything for these people? But they're werewolves. How come they're not? Alright, I guess I won't understand. But shouldn't you both be on the same side? Alright, let's go. Werewolf heads. These silver hands certainly do not like werewolves. All right, I hear footsteps on the other side of this door. Come and find out. All right, I think it's clear. No, it isn't. Let's keep moving. Now this, Ayla, is what it means to hunt. right. Interesting. A chest. A large chest, and it's unguarded. Someone is here. Get ready, Ayla.
Your end draws near. Come back here.
Well, I'm not going to be able to open that chest. It's way above my skill level. Ah! No! It's a silver arrow. Imperial. And a skill book. Interesting, I did not know. I've got some blood starting to clot in my throat. But I didn't know that about one-handed. Something I'll have to apply. All right, let me go ahead and... contemplate on my... abilities. Do need to focus on lock picking, though. All right, Ayla, I'm not sure which way we need to go from here. I think it's this way.
Time to end this.
Missed. Oh!
No sign of them.
Those silver swords are no joke. Alright. Let's try this again. Wasn't this way.
Someone there?
No! Ah! On him to replenish my health. There, that's better. Another skill book. Interesting. This is a technique I can apply to my smithing. There's gold here, too. All right, Ayla, let's go.
Getting close now. Be careful. Their leader is a tricky one. They call him the Skinner. I don't think I need to tell you why.
No, I don't think you do. Oh no. This is the Skinner. He wasn't so tough. Let me feed on him. Halo, where are you? She'd better not be dead. Halo, what is it?
The bastards. Somehow they managed to kill Skior.
What?
He was one of the strongest we had. But numbers can overwhelm. He should not have come without a shield brother. Get out of here. I'm going to make sure we got the last of them. And see if there's any information to be gotten from the bodies. You and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at our sight.
Yes, they will. What is our first target?
The Silver Hand has been scouring the world for more pieces of Wuthrad. One group has hidden out in Winterhold. Get it back, for the honor of us all.
This is Skewer, no. It looks like he died horribly. Is there anything else?
Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend? I wish I could be there with you. Soon enough.
All right, then. I suppose I'll see you back at your Vasker. Sure. This is not the way out. All right, so it's 4 o'clock in the morning, and Carnivus is going to head back to Whiterun. Oh, wait, what's this? There's a Wuthrad fragment here? All right, well, belay those orders. He's going to head to Dawnstar. And in our next episode, we will go and look for the second piece of Wuthrad.